So Sergeant Beckham, what did you say a second ago?
So I said, I think what's crazy is like, you could sign for $15 million worth of equipment, a cannon, have live ammo, and fire it live, unsupervised most of the time. But you can't have a toaster in your room. So that's where I'm at.
Do you wanna get naked? I'd like to show you my little friend. I wanna touch your bum, and then I'll give you some. Does that sound like a plan?
Alright, I got one round left of my pistol. Let's go up here. If the enemy is up there, clap your hands. Yeah, nope, nope, nope.
Oh, you're gonna be nice now?
You are so fucking mean. For what? What are... You get her, Bubby. She bit mommy. She bit your mommy. She bit me. Bubby, she bit me. It hurt. What? No! No!
Hey! 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 Hey!
What the fuck?
All right. I was on the phone with my mom, sorry. She was asking me what horses ate and she couldn't hear me.
If you press that button, it'll take 1 year off of your life, but you'll get $100,000. Dude, stop! Stop it!
Hey, yo, buddy. Can I pet you? Good boy. He's such a good boy. See, he doesn't bite like the other dogs.
No!
No. No, sir. Hey, you can't be doing that to Harvey. No, he can't roll over.
Harmonica pain test. Are you ready?
One day, a little boy wrote to Santa Claus, please send me a sister. Oh. Santa Claus wrote him back, okay, send me your mother.
Let me put it this way, if you were to give me two options, and one of these options was to pet this dog and the other one was to dip my balls in honey and stick it in a wasp nest, I'd say pass the honey.
No, hey, you have your own bed.
Remember how nice it is?
Don't you want to sleep in that one? Then I will.
Okay.
Who's funny in your house, Bobby? Your mom or your dad?
When my dad's drinking, he does a funny thing. He beats my mom.
All right, dude.
My dad was a chronic alcoholic, and he was very abusive.
Okay, well,
that's
I think
hilarious.
He was looking for a humorous response.
Oi, leave his eyes alone, you psychopath.
My son is fat. I'm mad that he does fat shit. I'm mad because I got caught the other day. I had just finished eating. I was sitting in the driveway. I had just finished my food. I was doing so well. Here come my fat ass son outside. Mom, I said, what, Juicy? He dropped his voice like Monique and Precious. He said, I smell something. You know, my fat ass son climbed his ass in the car, looked around, took two crumbs off my shirt, rubbed them together, watched the crumbs fall. Sniffed the air. My son looked right at me and said, Mom, was that an Italian beef extra dip with mozzarella cheese, mustard, and hot peppers on a Kaiser roll? I said, wait a minute. He said, was it cut in half? Now, wait a minute, you fat bastard. I want you to tell me how the fuck you can smell if a sandwich is cut in half. Who the fuck does your fat ass work for? A CSI in the food division?
Devastating scenes coming from Afghanistan. People desperate to flee the country seen clinging to aircraft as it takes off.
Oh my gosh.
We have enough for like six withers in here. It's fantastic.
Like six withers.
Oh, there's so many withers. That's all the withers I have, but it's enough. It's
that
enough.
Is insane.
I kneeled in shit and you're making more commotion than I am. Such a dramatic bunch. Look at them. Look at them. You know well what I'm saying. I wonder where they get it from. Ooh la la, curls get the girls. Look at you with your one sock on, huh? You're not as put together as I am. Shit a mini. Yep.
Hi, you're through to Axe Insurance. How can I help you? I'm sorry, you hit what? With what?
Bro. That is a big horse! That is a... Yo, is she a farmer? Yo, she's definitely a farmer's daughter, bro. She is definitely a farmer's daughter.
I'm going to put the
reins
and stuff away.
Alright, go put that away. That horse is really... That is a beautiful horse.
I accidentally ordered one single sauce on Uber Eats and McDonald's decided to do this.
Yabba bebop. Gamma juice. Yabba da bop it up when the beat drop. Beat drop. Hey, yabba da ba do bop. Hey, yabba da ba da da wa da woo wop. A woo wa da su wa da ma da woo wop. A loo wa la su wa da ma ma loo wop. A yabba da ba doo doo. Shama na ma ka wa la fa ma na ma ma soo soo.
Ready? Sneeze. Bigger. That was weak. Give me a good one. Good job.
When my wife says she's on her period. Honey, I'm 4x4. If I can go through mud, I can go through blood. Ain't nothing wrong with a little ketchup on your hot dog. Honey, I'm a crib. I ain't scared of no blood. And I definitely don't mind a medium rare steak once a month now.
Word association.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Salsa.
Dipping.
Mango.
Sucking.
Oil.
Drizzling.
Zucchini.
Eating.
Ice.
Crunching.
Mayo.
Come.
Spicy.
Spicy mayo.
So spicy.
No! Life for sushi!
Sir, I drew you.
What? Wow, man. Yo, you got
everything. Yeah.
I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even
Ireland might have the worst news broadcasters in the world. They're so monotone, like, it doesn't matter what they're talking about, it sounds the same. Good afternoon, it's 5 o'clock. Half of Roscommon has been wiped out by a tsunami, leaving 5,000 dead. Also, a cat has been talking to a dolphin off the coast of Kerry. They're two very fucking different things. Do you know what I mean? Like, did you get taught in college to, do you know what I mean, be in the moment? Like, I know from comedy, if you're talking about something happy, sad, be sad. Said, don't matter to you, I took a shit and my mam just died. What the fuck? Cop on and have a bit of fucking expression in what you're talking about. Like, I don't introduce people to the stage like, welcome, Tom, Dick and Harry. I don't. I'm like, introducing to the stage, Tom, Dick and Harry! Because people are excited. They don't know who Tom, Dick and Harry is, but now they're excited because I was excited. But gee fuckers, I don't know what the story is with you. Anyway, Mike Morgan, TikTok, have a great fucking day.
What's my favorite color?
Yellow.
What the fuck? No, you can't go again. What do you mean it's not yellow?
It is yellow. I just wanted to slap you.
Yeah. All right. What's my favorite color?
If you open a camp to help kids that have ADHD, is it classed as a concentration camp?
Hey, can you chill out? I just took you on a walk. What are you doing? That's a button. No, you can't have that. Stop it. Luna. Can you not bite my butt? You itchy? Ow! Stop biting me. You have a chew toy for a reason. Ah! That was my butthole.
That one time all the tornado sirens in my neighborhood accidentally harmonized.
I'm in the middle of about 4 sirens, so it may have been that 4 sirens were going off perfectly.
Seriously, this is crazy. I'm in awe.
Hey, Crystal.
Yeah?
You want to hear a joke?
Not really. Nope.
I don't care.
This man from Alabama goes to see his doctor because him and his wife just had their 10th child. He tells his doctor, he said, "Doctor, you've got to do something. We can't have any more kids. 10 is enough. We can't afford anymore." The doctor said, "Well, there's a procedure called a vasectomy that we could do." He said, "But it's quite expensive." He said, "Now, there's a cheaper alternative to the vasectomy." And the man said, "Yes, what is that?" He said, "Well, you go home and you take a cherry bomb and you put it in a beer can. You light the cherry bomb and you hold it up in the air." He said, "And then you count to 10. He said, "Problem be solved." The man said, "I don't really understand how putting a cherry bomb in a beer can is really going to help me from having kids." He said, "I think I'm going to go get a second opinion." So the Alabama man gets in his car and he goes and sees a doctor in Georgia. The doctor from Georgia tells him, he said, "Listen," he said, "there's a procedure called a vasectomy." And after they discuss it for a little while, he realizes that the man's from Alabama. And he said, "Listen," he said, "there's a cheaper alternative to the vasectomy." He said, "All you have to do is put a cherry bomb in a beer can, light it, hold it up in the air, and count to 10, and you won't be able to have any more kids." The man said, "Well, you're the second doctor to tell me that. I guess I'll go give it a try." Later on that night, he's sitting at the house, and he takes a cherry bomb, and he lights it, and he drops it down in the beer can, and he holds it up in the air. And he says, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And he takes the beer can, he puts it between his legs and says, 6, 7, 8.